daily forecast for January 19th by FX Empire, the nat gas market initially gapped lower, and then turned back around to bounce and fill that gap. This normally means that you're going to continue to see bearish pressure, and this is most certainly one of the most bearish markets in the world that we follow right now. So we continue to sell. We have no interest whatsoever in buying, and we believe that we will test $2 and then maybe 180 or so. No interest in buying.